Next, we have our hook kick ridge hand. We're going to follow your momentum through the hook kick, following up with the ridge hand. Guards are up, the slide up, kick through, and catch it back in with your ridge hand from there.